Hi guys, in this video, I'm gonna introduce you one of my brilliant students in Uttar Pradesh. Her name is Vrinda Gupta, who had made a very lovely speech on Father's Day, completely dedicating to her own father. As far as a teacher like me is concerned, it was a great proud moment. Let's watch and enjoy her beautiful words and appreciate this smart girl.
Good day everyone, my name is Vrinda Gupta and I am here to briefly tell you about my father. Today we are going to celebrate Father's Day and I have million things to tell about my father, but time will not permit me. So let's start. Father plays a very important role in our family. Without support of a father, a child cannot grow emotionally and intentionally. My father is the one who is always present behind me in my thick and thin. He is always there to support me whenever I tend to fall. Father is the only one to whom whole family can trust. He always complete our wishes without any complaint. He is really great father. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers and all over the world. And thank you for your time and attention. Thank you so much.